Namaste, everybody. We're going to go through the possibilities of Warrior Two, or what I like to call the hero pose, from child pose, the lovely Melissa, tuck under those toes, come on up to down dog, and from down dog, a little pressure in that left heel, bring the right leg up to the sky, and after a nice inhale here, exhale, swing the right foot between the hands. The left foot is the back foot, turn it flat and squeeze. Good, and then gently open the arms like airplane wings. Yeah, there's a lot of activation here on that right leg. You'll get that with all the warriors. Good, and then right knee bent, and just on a big inhale, press your chest off your right leg, reach both hands to the sky. That's called Warrior One. And then from there, turn the torso to face the side wall, spread the arms like wings, Warrior Two, which in Sanskrit is called Virabhadrasana, and Virabhadra was the hero that was born out of a lock of Shiva's hair. That's their mythology, and that's why I like to call it the hero pose. So here you go, everybody. You're in it. It's working already. You just want to make sure you're not overwhelmed, and if you feel like you are, you make that right leg a little straighter so it's less extreme. If you're comfortable, feel free to bend it as deep as you want, up to 90 degrees, even a little past 90 degrees if that feels right for you. The back foot is flat, but you want that back foot planted and that back leg strong. And then pushing your right knee a little forward, you want to pull your left hand a little bit backward so your spinal cord is perpendicular to the floor. Good. You want to let the groin drop a little and the chest lift a little so the spine as long as can be. You want to let the arms open a little, expanding and exposing the chest without tensing the shoulders, right? And then from here, you take your eyeballs, you look out over your right fingertips, you notice that breath is spilling free, and if you want to add a little bit more, see if you can spread open your right knee and your left hip, right? So the pelvis is spreading. That is the stretch that I appreciate the most in there. Maybe because I have a little tightness, maybe everybody appreciates it. So now you are full on into this. I mean, check it out. Your back foot's flat and your front knee's bent and your breath is free. The right knee and left hand are pulling away from each other nicely. The groin is dipping, the chest is lifting, the arms are expanding, but the shoulders soft, and you're spreading open your right knee and your left hip. Voila, everybody, Warrior Two. From here, coming out, just push your right knee straight. You're free. Namaste, everybody.